like, what am I supposed to do with all this bullshit you guys constantly talk?
Oh, you think I'm some sort of racist psycho redneck?
What, you ain't?
Oh, you ain't some fucking Milton Taco Bender revolutionary?
You reporter?
No outsider can understand how we really are.
We're all fucking brothers.
And we're all fucking alpha males.
We gotta constantly test each other.
All we do is fight for position in the pack, dog. All that training we do, the martial arts, the grappling, it's the practice. But it's also for real. To achieve dominance over a motherfucker. We do the same thing mentally. It's prison rules, dog. We probe any fucking weakness we can find. Family, race, brains, looks. Anything you have on the motherfucker, wear it the fuck out.
Being a Marine isn't about words anyway. It's about your fucking actions.
Back when the civilian world, fool slapped a fucking planet sticker on his car, suddenly he's all about the environment and shit. Don't matter if he still drives that fucking car, fires up his computer and video games and cell phone every night with electricity made from nuclear power, coal, and fucking melted with baby seal oil. I got a Dolphin sticker on my shit, so I'm all about saving the fucking planet. In our fucking Marine Corps civilization, it don't matter what a motherfucker says. Only thing that matters is, dog, when you charge that motherfucking machine gun, when the motherfucker tells you to charge the motherfucking machine gun.
Shit, everybody in this platoon's a hard charger. Marines bitch about everything, man. Chow, fucking moron officers, no time for a combat jacket. But you will never hear a Marine in this platoon bitch that we could die at any second.
Hell no.
That's what we signed up for.
Who robbed that motherfucker?
Fucking care if some latte sipping bisexual college student read about Justin Timberlake and Rolling Stones think I'm a psycho racist cracker? Fuck no. I'd give my life for any brother in here. I know any one of them do the same for me.
Right there.
Sorry.